childlikeness, but at the same time, the sense of wonderment, which goes along with the childlikeness, but that desire to devour everything that crosses her path and to learn about it. And she's extremely detailed and sensual and compassionate. There's so many things about Baby Elk that I relate to. Yeah.